snow. Call the angel, we will go far away, for to see. Friendly angel, come to me. Hail, hail.
You have done very well, my friends. You have done what must be done. You have come aboard the Enterprise. Now, our destination is a Federation settlement. Captain Kirk will undoubtedly choose a closer station. Do not let that deter you. Marcus 12 has millions of people on it. Nearly a million will join us as our friends. The rest will be our enemies. Together with our other friends who will join us, we will defeat our enemies as we defeated them on Triacus. Million friends on Marcus will make us invincible. No one will tell us where to go, when to sleep, where to eat. The universe will be mine to command, yours to play in. To accomplish this great mission, we must first control the Enterprise. To control the ship, we first must control the crew. You know how to do that. That is your next task. And as you believe, so shall you do. So shall you do. As you believe, so shall you do. So shall you do. As you believe, so shall you do. Too late. They no longer control the ship. We do. We shall prevail. They will take us any place we desire. So, back to your stations. Maintain your controls. If resistance mounts, call upon their beasts. Their beast will serve us well. The fear in each one of them is the beast which will consume him. Remember how it was on Triacus? If they resist, so shall it be on the Enterprise. If you need me, call and I will appear. Our new goal is Marcus 12. It is our new beginning. We must not falter.